with technology. And so it affects almost everything you do in your life. People notice their typing speed increased, their memory improved, their clarity is better, they're able to focus more.
So how does IQ unlock this hidden brain power?
The Buster Talmudic discovered that the brain, much like the body, responds to exercise. Only unlike the body, the brain responds immediately. So I can go to the gym and lift weights for several weeks, maybe see a little bit of an increase. But people that play IQ see results after 1-7 minutes.
So how does a fun program that feels an awful lot like a video game give
our
brains
the workout?
You get it.
IQ is a high-speed mental imaging program. And so it begins by having objects
on
the screen.
Don't touch it. No.
Warms up the eyes and exercises the brain.
No.
After you watch those for a few minutes, the transition's over.
Don't you touch it.
And then storage. And it goes at three different speeds. You can watch it.
Don't you touch it, Kobe.
Before you know it, soon you're able to comprehend the
story
without focusing on the words.
Don't touch it. No.
What is the subvocalization barrier?
Well, children will learn to read by saying the words out loud one at a time. Later, we stop saying the words out loud.
No. Don't eat it.
That's called subvocalization. It really slows us down and hinders
comprehension. No. Bad boy, give it back. I said no. You leave it.
And trains us to read
conceptually. No.
The program opens our eyes and our minds to take an entire concept at a time. This allows us to read faster and comprehend more as the stories come to life. IQ ignites your imagination.
Do you get it? Get it.
So when you read
get it.
The visual
good boy.
Ouch. Ouch.
Who's a good boy?